Thank you for being here and welcome to the press conference of the second match of Group A between Hungary and Cape Verde. First, let's hear the impressions of Cape Verde's coach, Mr. Hui. Can we know your impressions about the game?
So first of all, to give the congratulations to the team from Hungary, they win and then win well. I'm very, very proud about our players. They do, in my opinion, a fantastic job. These last 2 weeks don't be easy for us because the pandemic take away some players, some persons from the staff, but they are great heroes. They work, they have done everything, and of course is our first participation in a world championship, but I think Cape Verde have given a little bit from an idea that they can be too many times in this kind of competitions. Of course, we have a lot of things to work, but like I say before, I'm very, very proud of it, about with my players. Okay.
Okay. Thank you so much. We also have Leandro, a player from the national team of Cape Verde, and we also want to know your impressions about the game.
First of all, I want to say congratulations to Hungary for the victory, and I want to say too, I'm very happy to be Cape Verdean, and I'm proud of my teammates. We do an amazing job because in the last two weeks we was without time to preparation because of coronavirus, and today we try to do our best, and I think if we was all here, the result maybe can be different. And this is handball. I just want to say I'm proud and congratulations to Hungary.
Thank you. Do you have questions? So welcome again. We have now the head coach of Hungary's national team, Mr. Gulyás István, and the man of the match, Gábor Anchén. We'd like to hear their impressions about the game. And let's start with Mr. Gulyás.
I speak with my mother language. Okay. So, elégedettek vagyunk, mert azt vártuk ettől a mérkőzéstől, hogy nehéz lesz. Első mérkőzés a világbajnokságon, illetve bizonytalanságban voltunk, hogy egyáltalán tudunk-e játszani.
First of all, we are quite satisfied. It was an uncertain day for us. We didn't know whether we can play or not. And the first match in a World Championship is always hard to get familiar with the things.
Illetve a zöldfokiak azért megtettek mindent, megnehezítették a dolgunkat. Tiszta szívemből örülök, hogy végül is meg létrejött ez a mérkőzés. Azt gondolom, hogy ez mindennél fontosabb. Nekünk nagyon fontos, hogy fejlődjön a játékunk, mire odaérünk a németek elleni csoportmérkőzésre, akkor azért jó formába kell kerülnünk.
I think Kapverde did their best, and I'm honestly happy that this match happened today, because we have to improve our handball until the match against Germany, which will be the most important in the group phase for us.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you. What about you?
First of all, it's very good for us because we won this this game. It was very hard and difficult for us because before the game we didn't know we will play or not. And that was very strange situation. Our coach said it always difficult to play the first game in the World Championship. We are very happy now because we won, and we have to improve step by step, and we have to move forward. And yeah, that's it.
Okay, thank you. Do you have a questions?
Hello, this is the coach. You say you have to improve. What do you have to